Hi, welcome back to our Away to Knowledge YouTube channel. Today we are going to learn about that country which is below the Himalayas and above the Indian Ocean and is a vast country. Yes, today we are going to learn about India and its states and union territories. Actually, I have already made a video on this topic, means on India, but that video didn't have such good pictures and good quality. So, I am making the video on this topic again and nicely, but this time we will also learn about the official language of every state with the capitals. India is the third largest country by area in Asia and the seventh largest country in the world with an area of 3.287 million square kilometer. India is the second most populous country in the world with a population of 1.39 billion. Its capital is New Delhi and its official language is Hindi. Pakistan, China, Nepal, Bhutan, Bangladesh, Myanmar and Afghanistan share their land borders with India, and Sri Lanka and Maldives share their maritime borders with India, as we have learned in the video of neighboring countries of India. India is surrounded by the Bay of Bengal to the east, the Arabian Sea to the west and the Indian Ocean to the south. The name India comes from the river Indus. In fact, one of the seven wonders of the world, the Taj Mahal, is in India, located at Agra. So later on, I am thinking that I will also tell you that Agra is in which state. So how many states and union territories are there in India? So the answer is that India has 28 states and 8 union territories. So now, let's learn them one by one. But wait, first let's see the location of India in the world map. So see here, India is in the Asian continent in South Asia. So now, let's learn the states and union territories of India. So at first, let's learn the 28 states of India with the capitals and official language. State number 1, Andhra Pradesh. Its capital is Amravati and its official language is Telugu. State number 2, Arunachal Pradesh. Its capital is Itanagar and its official language is English. State number 3, Assam. Its capital is Dispur. Its official language is Assamese. State number 4, Bihar. Its capital is Patna. Its official language is Hindi. State number 5, Chhattisgarh. Its capital is Raipur and its official language is Hindi. State number 6, Goa. Its capital is Panji and Konkani is its official language. Goa is the smallest state of India. State number 7, Gujarat. Its capital is Gandhinagar and Gujarati is its official language. State number 8, Haryana. Its capital is Chandigarh and its official language is Hindi. Haryana shares its capital Chandigarh with the state Punjab. State number 9, Himachal Pradesh. It has two capitals. Shimla is the summer capital and Dharamsala is the winter capital. Its official language is Hindi. State number 10, Jharkhand. Its capital is Ranchi and its official language is Hindi. State number 11, Karnataka. Its capital is Bengaluru and Kannada is its official language. State number 12, Kerala. Its capital is Thiruvananthapuram and its official language is Malayalam. State number 13, Madhya Pradesh. Its capital is Bhopal and its official language is Hindi. State number 14, Maharashtra. Its capital is Mumbai and its official language is Marathi. State number 15, Manipur. Its capital is Imphal and its official language is Meitei. The next is state number 16, Meghalaya. Its capital is Shillong and its official language is English. State number 17, Mizoram. Its capital is Aizawl and its official languages are Mizo, Hindi and English. State number 18, Nagaland. Its capital is Kohima and its official language is English. State number 19, Odisha. Its capital is Bhubaneswar and Odia is its official language. State number 20, Punjab. Its capital is Chandigarh and its official language is Punjabi. Punjab also shares its capital Chandigarh with Haryana. State number 21, Rajasthan. Its capital is Jaipur and its official language is Hindi. Rajasthan is the largest state of India. State number 22, Sikkim. Its capital is Gangtok and its official language is English. State number 23, Tamil Nadu. Its capital is Chennai and its official language is Tamil. State number 24, Telangana. Its capital is Hyderabad and its official language is Telugu. State number 25, Tripura. Its capital is Agartala and Bangla, Kokborok and English are its official language. State number 26, Uttarakhand. It has two capitals. Garsen is the summer capital and Dehradun is the winter capital. Its official language is Hindi. The next is state number 27, Uttar Pradesh. Its capital is Lucknow and its official language is Hindi. So, Agra, in which Taj Mahal is located, is in Uttar Pradesh. And the last is state number 28, West Bengal. Its capital is Kolkata and its official language is Bangla. So now, let's learn the 8 Union Territories of India with their capitals. Now, let's describe Union Territory as UT. So, UT number 1, Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Its capital is Port Blair. UT number 2, Chandigarh. Its capital is also Chandigarh. UT number 3, Dadra and Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu. Its capital is Daman. Daman and Diu and Dadra and Nagar Haveli were separate union territories till 2019 when they were merged together. UT number 4, Delhi. Its capital is New Delhi. It is the capital city of India. UT number 5, Jammu and Kashmir. It has two capitals. Srinagar is the summer capital and Jammu is the winter capital. UT number 6, Ladakh. Its capital is Leh. UT number 7, Lakshadweep. Its capital is Kavarathi. UT number 8, Puducherry. Its capital is also Puducherry. So today we have learned all the states of India with their capitals and official language and all the union territories of India with their capitals.
Please like and share our videos. And if you have not subscribed, then please subscribe our channel. After subscribing, visit our channel and press the all option in the bell icon so that you can never miss our latest updates. So, meet you in next video. Thanks for watching.